So, good afternoon. My name is Patrick Fardeau from Dassault Systèmes. I am the Vice President in charge of Global Sales and Market Development for Aerospace and Defense Industry, and I'm very glad to welcome you in our booth in Aero India Air Show. So that's the second day of Aero India, and we are very glad of what's happening here because there is a huge dynamic in with the customers, with the partners, with the startup, with the small and medium enterprise. So we are really, really pleased of let's say what we are achieving here and what we will achieve going forward for India. On the second topic is what's Dassault providing for aerospace and defense. So currently what we have done so far since we launched the 3D Experience platform, we have developed solutions to serve our customer, large customer, but also small and medium enterprise. And this Aero India Air Show is arriving at a very good moment because a few days ago Airbus has announced that they have selected our platform for the development of their future program. So we are very honored and pleased that we can communicate about this important decision during this air show, which will have significant consequences also on the small and SMEs market. And for us, it's a significant testimonial that all what we testify for the value of our solution, managing the rates, managing the complexity of the products, managing the manufacturing, helping company to do things differently, to do what we call manufacturing renaissance, is really getting a reality now almost in everywhere in the aerospace industry of the world, and our solutions are becoming the standard of development.